Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for what will happen just because some people. But what I do now, I already got another three security down there to protect the line. So we just forget about it, don't worry about it. Now, I'd like to introduce you another song. This is called Mời Em Về by our most beautiful singer. Put your hands together for our number one singer, Chay Vong Vong!
Did you hear that sound? Fair Vietnamese. only between nice and friendly with strangers. Being a village girl, you have to be polite. You have to fold your arm and say, go, you back. That's not cheat you. What's everyone say, low or high? From now on, we refuse to fall out of this bullshit too.
Yes!
Do you know what? My mom's always nagging. Làm bài chưa con, đừng coi tivi nhiều quá, đừng nói điện thoại lâu quá. Đừng quen những con đó, đừng chơi thằng đó.
Come on!
What the hell are you gonna stop saying? Đừng làm this and đừng làm that.
Mom's out there, just give my girls a break, okay?
I'm so sick of my parents trying to control my life. They plan out my whole week and expect me to obey them. They tell me when to study and when to do my homework. They tell me when to sleep and when I can watch TV. They even tell me when to eat and what to eat. They treat me like a prisoner. I don't have any freedom.
Give us our freedom!
One of my girls here have been severely abused and traumatized by her parents. The parents treat her so bad that she has constant nightmares. Now that she must release her feelings by singing a song, so you better all listen.
When you walk alone at night, I'm following but out of sight. Don't you turn around, cause I'll be there. I'm really not that bad, but maybe you think I'm mad. Is this reality? Did I hear you scream? Or is this just a dream? Just a dream, just a dream. I'm your nightmare. Don't be afraid, I'm just in your air. What will you do when you wake up in a swear? What will you do when I'm right beside your bed? Scream, scream, oh scream. I'm gonna hear you scream, scream, oh scream. I'm no angel, I'm no saint. I just can't do nothing for your sake. I'm just a girl, a sweet innocent girl who's a killer, killer. Imagine you're a helpless soul. You can't do nothing, I'm in control. You're trapped, but you can't cry. You're mine.
I know, but I haven't had the chance to ask my father permission yet.
Okay,
ba cho con đi chơi với bà con bữa nha ba.
Không đi đâu hết.
Who? Are you coming or not? Well, I mean, we don't have much time. I'm going.
Ba cho con đi bữa đi.
Mày coi con nhỏ nè ba cho đi.
Bạn học của con đó ba.
Bạn học đi à?
Dạ.
Sao mà tóc tai mà xanh đỏ trắng tím vàng. Mà tao nhớ cái hồi mà tao vượt biên mà trên biển ấy, bao giờ gặp cầu vồng bảy móng là ba là tất cả mọi người sợ. Bây giờ tao thấy tóc tai con này giống cầu vồng bảy móng, tao tuyết khiếp luôn mày.
Ba nói kỳ vậy ba. Nhìn nó bề ngoài vậy nhưng mà ở trong lòng nó dễ thương lắm ba.
Trời ơi, sao tao trông thấy cả trong cả ngoài đều khó thương à?
Who? What's your lousy old man talking about, huh?
Nothing, just give me a minute, okay?
What?
Well, he said that you look very different compared to others and he thinks you're very interesting.
You're lying, aren't you? I mean, by the look of his unfriendly faces, I can tell that he's there stick his nose out of people's business. Well, can you please do him something for me too? I reckon that the way he dressed, his hat, and his glasses is very interesting too, and I find him extremely modern.
Nói
cái gì
với những cái máy
tao
sao
mẹ? Dạ nó khen cái mắt kiến
của
ba đẹp
đó ba. Thôi khỏi khen. Mắt kiến là kiến dâm kiểu model miễn phí cho bộ xã hội cho. Thôi miễn khen.
What the hell is yep going on, huh? Can you please interpret it for me? I'm getting bloody angry here.
Well, he thinks that you don't have any parents here, so that's why you are too liberated.
What?
Liberated.
Oh my god, I couldn't believe it. How come he has so much opinions about other people's, huh? Can you tell him to keep his opinion to himself? If I need his personal advice, I will let him know, okay? And can you please send a message for me? Can you ask him why he's wearing sunglasses when there's no sun around here?
Con này nó nói bằng miệng chưa đủ sao lại cả chân tay. Tao trông nó giống như là con rối nước của đoàn sông Hằng.
Ba nói tùy vậy ba.
Tao nói cho mày biết, con gái mà chơi lạnh cắt ruột thì ăn mặc áo mỏng trông đi. Lại con quân lính nữa. Trời ơi, tao định đáp ai.
Hương, are you coming or not? I mean,
này.
I'm sick of waiting for you here.
Con hết bạn chơi rồi. Hả? Đúng là gần mực thì đen, gần đèn thì sáng.
Không mà ba, không ba mà.
Thế bây giờ mày sao? Bây giờ mày định giáo dục miễn phí tao đấy.
Không mà ba, con xin ba là vậy chứ. Ba có chỉ con đi, người nào tốt đi rồi con sẽ làm bạn với họ. Giống như bữa trước nè, chồng nó tới nhà đàng hoàng, xin ba cho con đi coi phim bữa, ba cũng không cho. Hôm nay con xin ba đi chơi với bạn gái của một bữa, ba cũng không cho. Vì ba muốn phải làm sao cho vừa lòng ba đây chứ.
Này, thôi, ok, ok. You can go. Go.